All right, guys, I've been working on a project for my tactical vest. Everybody puts a tactical knife on it, but I wanted something a little different. So I came up with this. This is my cold steel Trailhawk that I've modified profusely. And it serves a couple purposes. One, it adds some back support, and it's not gonna come out unless I want it to, so I know it's really secure. But as soon as I want it out, I have a tomahawk. There's some pros and cons to using a tomahawk in close quarters fighting as opposed to a knife. One, I've got a hell of a lot more reach. Two, I can do a lot of hooking stuff, and if I need to, I can throw it. And this being thrown is a hell of a lot scarier than a knife being thrown, because this has a lot more capability with momentum to split a skull. Getting it back into the holster is a little difficult, but if I have drawn this in a life or death situation, I don't really care how fast I can get this back in the holster. I just care how fast I can get it out. So I don't want to hear in the comments how stupid it is that I have a tomahawk on my tactical setup. F*** you. It's my tactical setup. It's not yours. You can do whatever the hell you want. This is my idea. It's my choice. I'll do whatever the hell I want. So, yeah. Tactical tomahawk.
Tactical tomahawk holster.
So that's it. Thanks for watching. This is how fast it comes out of the holster if I need it to. Dead zombie.